Fritz, the son of Sam, shot at least 6 young lovers in New York City. Albert DeSalvo raped and strangled more than 10 women in Boston. And with 13 grisly murders in North Central England, Peter Sutcliffe became known as the Yorkshire Ripper. Serial killers grip the public's attention and confront our own private dread. They come in all shapes and sizes, from every walk of life.
Come on!